The Federal Indian Health Services has settled 22 claims with Alaska Native health organizations for underpaying for support services.
The South Central Foundation in Anchorage last week settled for $96 million for claims stretching back 17 years. Other settlements included Bristol Bay Area Health Corporation for $25 million and the Yukon-Kuskokwim Health Corporation for $39 million. Settlements are being made by Indian Health Services nationwide to comply with the 2012 Supreme Court ruling.